Shout out to Silver Flowers. Today's matchup, we got the Lady Jaguars going up against the Lady Rams. Starting lineup for the Jags. You have the junior, Kyla Graham, number two. The four, London Miller. And the freshman, Ava Redmond. And the freshman, Brianna Steve, along with Alana Joy. Rams win the jump. Jaguars stole the ball. Shot off the back rim by Alana Joy. Ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by the Jaguars. Rams trying to break this Jaguar press. Seems like they can't do it. Stolen by the Jaguars. Freshman guard Steve fouled on the play. Oh, take that back, I believe. Rams keep the ball. Stolen by the Jaguars. Bucket scored by number 33, Ava Redmond. Move back, Green. We've been doing it. There you go. Bucket scored by the Jaguars. Ball stolen by the Jaguars. Good outlet pass. Bucket scored by the freshman, Brianna Steves. Seems like the Rams just can't get past this Jaguars' intense defense. Another turnover by the Rams. Bucket scored by number 33, Ava Redmond. Bucket scored by number 33, Ava Redmond, with the three. Timeout called by the Rams. Be back with you shortly, ladies and gentlemen, following the timeout. Following timeout, shot off the mark by Jayla Tucker. Ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by the Jaguars. Seems like Miller just couldn't keep her hands on it. Stolen by the Jaguars. Bucket scored by number two, Kyla Graham. Ball stolen by number 11, Alana Joy. Nice move and the finish. Kyla Graham fouled on the play. Graham makes her first. Goes one for two at the line. Rebounded. Offensive rebound by London Miller. Shot off the mark by Joy. Rebounded by the Rams. Finds the inside man. Bucket scored by number 11, De La Cruz. This Rams team is having a tough job with this Jaguars defense. Offensive rebounded by Alana Joy, fouled on the play. Sends her to the free throw line to convert the and one. Misses her chances at the and one. Stolen by the Rams. Foul is called on the Jaguars 45. Offensive rebound by the Rams. Bucket scored by number two, Tucker. Nice feed into the corner. Shot off the back rim, rebounded by Miller. Put back, bucket scored by London Miller. Boy, is she having her way with the on the offensive rebound and. Stolen by the Jags. Fast break opportunity. Travel is the call. Rams bringing the ball up the court. Thank you. shot off the front rim. She gets her own rebound. Foul is the call. Foul being charged, number 24, Carmen Holland. Tucker makes her first at the line. Tucker goes 2 for 2 at the line. Ball nearly stolen by the Rams. Shot up off the back rim. Rebounded by the Rams. Fast break opportunity. Layup off the mark. Foul is the call. Foul being charged to the Rams 10. Janora Lee. Redmond going one, makes the first at the line. Redmond going 1 for 2 at the line. Shot off the mark by the Rams. Gets the rebound. Bucket scored by number 2, Tucker. Bucket scored by Ava Redmond. Out of bounds, less touched by the Rams. As Joy checks back into the game for the Jaguars, along with White for the Rams. Bucket scored by number 13, Asia Harris. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, at the end of one, Jaguars 24, Rams 9. Be back with you following the first quarter break. Jaguars inbound the ball following the first quarter. Shot off the mark, rebounded by the Jaguars. Bucket score by number two. Bucket scored by the Rams as well. Foul on the play. Foul is being charged to Rams number 10, Janora Lee. We'll send Kyla Graham to the free throw line. Graham makes it first at the line. Graham goes 1-for-2 at the line. Rebounded by the Rams, pushing a fast break. Stolen by the Jaguars. Pass was a little too much for her to handle. Timeout call by the Jaguars. Following the timeout, stolen by the Jaguars. Joy pushes the pace, settles for a jumper. Off the mark, rebounded by Graham. Rebounded by Holland. Good find to the inside. Bucket scored by Nkwonkwo. Joy with the active hand there on defense. Been the main leader for all the calls, Rams turnovers. Bucket scored. By number two, Tucker. Bucket scored by number two, Kyler Graham. Tucker shot off the mark. Possession will stay with the Rams. As the 6'2 center, Lola Saunders checks into the game for the Jaguars. And Vanessa Coyer for the Rams. Stolen by the Jags. Couldn't hang on to it. Ball stolen by Holland. Travel is the call. Amari Harris checks into the game for the Rams. Stolen by the Jaguars. Good active hands there by Okonwu. Leading to a fast break assist for her. Bucket scored by Asia Harris. Deep three by Tucker off the back rim. Last touch by the Jaguars. Ball will stay with the Rams. Stolen by the Jaguars. Kyler Graham leading a fast break. Jump ball is the call. Possession will go to the Rams. Foul is called. Foul being charged to Lola Saunders. As Harris goes one, makes her first at the line. Harris goes 2 for 2 at the line. Travel is the call. Another travel violation is called. Possession will go to the Jaguars. Foul is called. Foul is being charged to Carmen Holland. Rams finding their offense. Bucket scored by number 2, Jayla Tucker. The freshman Harris fouled on the play. Makes her first as London Miller checks back into the game. Goes 2 for 2 at the line. Stolen by the Jaguars. Shot off the back rim. Rebounded by the Rams. Tucker shot off the front rim. Harris pushing the pace. Finds the open man. Bucket scored by number two, Kyler Graham. Ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by the Jaguars. As Redmond checked back into the game for the Jaguars. Bucket scored by number four, Harris. Trying to find the inside man. Travel is the call. Number four, Young checks into the game for the Jaguars. Jump ball is the call. Ball will go to the Jaguars. Foul is called. Bucket scored by number 10, London Miller. She must have forgot, still had her dribble. Bucket scored by number five, Willis Saunders. Great find to the inside. Good skip pass by the Rams. Shot off the front rim. Rebounded by Saunders as Redmond pushes the fast break. Ball stays in play. Foul is the call. Foul being charged, number four, Trinity Young. As Conyer checks back into the game for the Rams. Foul is called. Brianna Steves checks back into the game for the Jaguars. Hey, get two. Stolen by Steve. Checks into the game, makes an impact early. Her shot off the mark. Jump ball is the call. Rams trying to find their offense. Shot attempt off the mark. Rebounded by Miller. Finds the open man. Ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by the Jaguars. Travel is the call. 1.1 seconds left. 1.1 seconds left in the half. Half court attempt is off. There we have, ladies and gentlemen, at the half, 43 Jaguars, Rams 22. Be back following you after halftime. as we wait for the third to start. Leading scorers for the Jaguars at the half, Kyla Graham. And for the Rams, Jayla Tucker with 17, Graham with 14. Rebounded by the Rams. And one opportunity for De La Cruz. Fouled by number 10, London Miller. De La Cruz misses the chance to convert. Fouled on the rebound. Ball goes out of the way. Shot off the back rim, rebounded by Joy. That shot off the back rim. Foul on the play. Foul being charged to Joy. Stolen by Redman. With a nice move to get the finish. Bucket scored by Tucker. Nice. Rams pushing the fast break, stolen by Graham. Linda Miller with the rebound. Fouled on the putback. We'll send her to the free throw line. Foul being charged, number 5, Tanisha White. As Miller makes her first. Miller goes 2 for 2 at the line. Nice inside pass by the Rams. Bucket scored by number 44, Green. Shot off the mark by Redman. Timeout called by the Jaguars. following the timeout. Jaguars inbound the ball. Shot way off the mark by Graham. Rebounded by Miller. Nice rebound by Miller. Jump ball is the call. Foul is being charged, number 45, Steves. Bucket scored by Amari Harris. 3-point attempt off the back rim, rebounded by Miller. Blocked by Miller. Good contest on the shot attempt. Rebounded by Joy. Good outlet pass. Brianna Steve with the putback. Travel is the call. Jaguars will take possession. Bucket scored by Joy. Jump ball was a call. Boy, we'll go with the Jaguars. Three-point shot attempt good by Graham. Tucker takes her chances at another three-point attempt. Good. Timeout called by the Rams. Rabin bringing the ball up the court for the Jags. Shot off the front rim. Rebounded by the Rams. Rebounded put back by Dela Cruz. corner three off the front rim. Ball goes out of bounds. Left touched by the Rams. Three-point attempt, good. Looks like waved off. Refs having a little discussion. Bucket is good. Three-pointer counts. Rams inbound the ball. Foul being charged, number 33, Redman. Finds open man in the corner. Shot off the front rim. Rebounded by Miller. She has been a dominant force on the board all night. Great defense by Joy. Great intense defense by Joy. Rebounded by Joy. Fouled on the play. Foul is being charged for number 22, Vanessa Coyer, on the Rams. As Lola Saunders checks into the game for the Jags. Along with Saya Harris. Shot off the mark, rebounded by the Rams. Stolen by the Jaguars. Bucket scored by number 33, Ava Redman. The freshman getting her name called a lot tonight. Travel is the call. Ball goes to the Jaguars. Jaguars finding their offense. Nice pass. Bucket scored by Tucker. Jaguars find the inside man. Fouled on the play. Assist Sanders to the free throw line. Sonner goes 1 for 2 at the line. Fouls being charged to number 13, Isaiah Harris. Sends Tucker to the free throw line. Gives the Rams the bonus. Tucker makes her first. Tucker goes 2 for 2 at the line. Looks like that wasn't the right pass. Stolen by the Rams. Great defense by the Jaguars. Stolen by the Jaguars. Ava Redmond with the last second points of the third. There we have it at the end of the third, ladies and gentlemen, 64-41. Jaguars have been dominating this whole contest. opening the fourth. Rams inbound the ball. Tucker attempt for three off the mark. Finds the inside man, Saunders. Skip pass. Bucket scored by number 13, Isaiah Harris. Shot off the mark. Rebound by Joy. Slows down the pace. Bucket scored by number 2, Graham. White brings up the ball for the Rams. Nice move, and bucket scored by number 44, Nyla Green. Two-point attempt, good for Isaiah Harris. Stolen by the Jaguars. Bucket scored by number 2, Kyla Graham. Jaguars switch to a man defense. Bucket scored by Tucker. Bucket scored by Lola Saunders. Stolen by Redmond. Fouled on the play. Sends her to the free throw line. Number 1, Okongwu checks into the game for the Jaguars. Three-point attempt off the mark for the Rams. Another attempt. Blocked, maybe. Rebound by the Jaguars. Stolen by the Jams. Tucker pushing the pace. Finds an open man. Good pass. Bucket counts. And foul. We'll send Harris to the free throw line. Jaguars pushing the front. Fast break. Jump ball is the call. stolen by Graham. Looked a little too easy. Shot clock violation. That's number 45. Brianna Steves checks into the game for the Jaguars. Jaguars chewing a little bit of clock. Bucket off the mark by Okonwu. Rebounded by the Jags. Three-point attempt, good. Bucket scored by number 13, Asaya Harris. Three-point attempt for the Rams off the front rim. Jaguars keep possession. Foul on the play. Rebounding bucket scored by number one, Okonwu. Rebounded by the Jaguars. Bucket scored by number 13, Harris. And one is the call. Nice inside pass. Ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by the Jaguars. Shot off the mark for Holland. Rebounded by the Jaguars. Double dribble is the call. Three-point shot off the mark. stolen by the Rams. Not really sure about that one. Foul being charged, number 5, Saunders. As Lee makes her first. Goes 2 for 2 at the line. Travel is the call. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Jaguars 86, Rams 51. Signing off here at Jaguar Stadium, my name is Tyreek Al-Salam, an alum here at Flowers. Always a good time on Jag TV. Catch you next time.